I walked in on him masturbating. He's like, "Are you mad?" I'm like, "No, but you seem to be." Holy shit. Does it owe you money?